Hello children, how are you? I hope all of you are well and safe at your home. Today I will focus on writing section and our topic is story writing. First of all, you should know story writing requires requires creative thinking and imagination. Story writing requires creative thinking and imagination. It requires creative thinking and imagination. While writing a story, we should think about following points. First point, think of a topic. And write down some key ideas about it. First point, think of a topic and write down some key ideas about it. Second point, decide on the characters. And the relationship between them. Try to picture the story. And write down the events. according to their sequence. Next point, divide the outline of the story into introduction, body and conclusion. Into introduction, body and conclusion. Last point, end your story with a proper ending. Okay, today we have learnt story writing. We should know story writing requires creative thinking and imagination. While writing a story, we should care of the following points. Number one point, think of a topic and write down some key ideas about it. At first, we should think of a topic and then write down some key ideas about it. Decide on the characters you will write about and the relationship between them. Then you should decide of the characters about whom you will write the story and also think about the relationship between them. Suppose, what is the relation between the characters of the story? Sometimes father, son, mother, son, sisters, brother, friend, or maybe the other relation. Try to picture the story and write down the events according to their sequence. Try to picture the story, make a picture of the story, then write down the events. Write down the events according to their sequence. Sequence means in proper order. What happens one after another. Divide the outline of the story into introduction, body and conclusion. When you write a story, divide its outline. At first, you will introduce about the story, then you will give the proper explanation, that is body, and then finally give conclusion. End your story with a proper ending. You should end your story with a proper ending, which is give a proper conclusion. Thanks.